Hola amigos, ahora estoy a frente de restaurante Caesar. This is where they first invented the Caesar salad. Yeah, it wasn't the Caesar of Rome, it was Caesar of Tijuana. Notice how the sauce is not white. It's more of a yellow. Sometimes you have to go back to the source to find the real meat, what it really tastes like. What about church? For hundreds of years, we've modified the Christian church to fit our own needs. Different youth groups, style of worship, praise songs. What is church? Well, go back to the source. Go back to the Word.
They devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and to the fellowship, to the breaking of bread and to prayer.
When you go to the source, you taste the real flavor. This is Pastor Jason signing off from Caesar's Restaurant.
Hey, thanks for watching. Sorry I haven't made videos in a while. I've been quite busy taking care of this little baby. But I promise to make more videos, but in the meanwhile, watch these videos.